children lie hungry, their cries never cease. They weep by night and by day, while in Handy Castle my lord he doth feast with his foresters merry and gay. My lord's broad acres are 20 leagues o'er, his deer are many and fine, and if one small doe should go to the fore, could any man call that a crime? With his dog at his heel, his gun by his side, he stole through the forest so still, till a herd of my deer he quickly espied, and a fine young doe he did kill. From the deep silent wood a call rang high, a note that filled him with fear. O'er the snow-covered fields from their covert close by, the forester's horn rang clear. Though long and hard he valiantly fought, the foresters laid him low. He was taken for trial to the baron's court for the killing of a king's royal. Was deaf to the maiden's pleas as the final sentence he spoke. By the forester's axe, your Willie will die on the block that stands by White Oak. They took Willie down to the White Oak block, and there they took my children and wife. Where the old witch pass runs over the crest, they hung him in chains at Ballgate, and these were the words they pinned to his chest. Such is the poacher's fate.